Hi, this project is health monitoring system. This is IoT and this is heartbeat sensor and this is temperature sensor. You can see some patches here, three patches. Those are called ECG probes and this is ECG driver. So you have to first of all, coming to BP sensor, you have to hold like this, okay, and it is giving blood pressure values and heartbeat values. Blood pressure means systolic blood pressure and diastolic blood pressure, and along with heartbeat also. And ECG means electrocardiogram. So that means how blood is flowing into nerves. Actually, it is not flowing continuously. It is flowing with respect to our body temperature. Blood vessels flowing with the different speeds. So for dead bodies, that means non-living bodies, that pattern is not there. That's what ECG values are coming constantly. Whenever ECG values coming with variations, that means that particular human is alive, otherwise that human is dead. So but here the complexity of the sensor is you have to stick these three probes. You have to remove these patches. In a hospital also, what happened? For these patches are only one time use. That means I will show one. You have to in the sensor you can find this transparent sheet. We have to remove this transparent sheet. We have to remove this transparent sheet. So while removing, be careful. Why? Because these are actually one time use. Don't use multiple times. So actually while doing testing this kit, I used one time and we can use it next time. Here we have glue and we have to stick this into our body. While sticking into our body, we have to remove hair, normal hair of body, and we have to stick, and it is not for multiple uses. Okay, we can in project we can use 2 to 3 times, but not more than that. Okay, so like this these two are also how to stick these three into our body. Like this, you can see these pictures. So you have to remove your shirt and you have to stick these three according to those colors. Okay, here also you can find green is there and red is there, and here yellow is there, yellow, red and green. And while putting this, you have to remove cloths. So practically this is not possible, but as according to your wish we did this, and finally it's look like this. Okay, even though we are not connecting, it is giving some random values. If you put like this, then these will give proper values. And also while keeping this, actually these sensors will stick into body on ICU, intensive care unit on the hospitals, not like normal rooms. So there why these will work on ICU room, because in ICU room they maintain temperature, room temperature 27 degrees. Why? Because these environmental conditions will affect on this ECG. Actually this is about ECG. If you have any doubts, then you can Google it. And also as like normal sensors, we can't do as like normal sensor. Why? Because we should follow medical biomedical rules or biomedical science. Okay, this is about the basic thing, and after that we have to switch on this here the input. I have to give input. So here we have to give hotspot project 1 and project 1 2 3. So here already I have created my hotspot with username and password, project 1 and project 1 2 3. So after that it's automatically connected. Then it is showing temperature, heartbeat and ECG, and systolic blood pressure and diastolic blood pressure. So here the temperature it is showing because of this temperature sensor, but heartbeat and systolic diastolic there is no, till now we are not operating this this BP sensor, that's what it is not showing any values. Coming to ECG, it is giving random values. When you stick into your body, it is varying very much. Now the value is constant, like 560, 570, like that. So if you stick into your body, these values will change with very differentiation of 100 or 150. Okay, this is about the basic thing and how to operate this BP sensor. So after connecting this, we have to press this switch. So then it is calculating. By calculating, it is hold your hand, and while doing this, don't tight your hand. You have to leave your hand with the loose muscle. So it is calculating. So after calculating, it is giving beep. So after 5 to 10 beeps, it is finalizing value and it is sending to controller. First value is systolic, second value diastolic, third value BP. Sometimes it is giving error. If it is giving error, try for next time. The values are coming. Heartbeat is 84, systolic 127, diastolic 97. So how to get these values on IoT? Whenever these values are coming on LCD, and so it is sending into IoT. For every 2 minutes, it is automatically sending to IoT. So what happen if you are not operating before 120 seconds, then it is sending zero values. That's what after switch on kit, after Wi-Fi initialization, before 120 seconds, just switch on this and get the values. Then on first 120 second you can get the values. After that on LCD it is showing some count. That count indicates sending values to IoT. Here there are 5 values: temperature, heartbeat, ECG and systolic blood pressure and diastolic blood pressure. For each value there is 20 to 25 count. I think count also you can see. There is 9 count. 9 means 10 seconds. It is taking 10 seconds for every parameter. That means for each parameter it is showing 0 to 9. 0 to 9 for temperature, heartbeat, ECG, systolic, diastolic. That means after 1 minute to 1.5 minutes, all values is going to server. I will send these how IoT values are looks like in graphs. I will send those links in mail. This is about this health monitoring.